I'm so close. Oh, it's gonna happen. It's gonna happen. 7,000's a big deal, you guys. Like, reaching 7,000's a pretty big deal. No, I need more power. I need more power. Need lots of money to get more power. $19.20 a week, $560 a week. Bordering. Oh, so good. Oh, so bad. Oh, I need money. I need the money so bad. Oh, man. You guys, I need that money. Good. That'll get me the money. I reached it. I know I have new buildings. Two very, very important buildings, in fact. The crematorium, which saves you tons of space over cemeteries. Let's put one here. And the incinerator. Oh, you guys, I want it so bad. I want the incinerator so bad. Oh, 30 grand. 30. I can do it. We can get there. Ooh, we need residential again. Y'all just want to come move to my town, don't you? Y'all just want to live here. Everybody wants to live here. 308. That'll be fine for a little while, I guess. Let's see here. Put these out here. Put some water out. We have them. See, like, 7,000 is a colossally important, thing. It switches the gameplay to a lot more in control kind of options. Plus, I think you get the subway, which is really cool. Oh, the metro station. Zoning. Get rid of this. Zoning. Get rid of those. And those. And probably right here. And I can put the other metro over there. Oh yes, office, office. We do need some office. Put these here. These in there. Don't need a whole lot because there's not a lot of requests right now. Okay. So you can't actually do anything until you have more than one metro anyway. You do? Aww. It does seem like a pretty nice place. Great.
weird, but okay.
The next one is 15 grand. Burb. You're burbing. That's a really weird path for a tram to take, but okay. Or a metro to take. Hello, Morgana. How are you? And welcome back, Xander. Come on, thank you. I love Havarti with Dill. It's so good. There was one more somewhere. I think. Didn't I put one up north somewhere? I thought I put one up here somewhere. Just these two. Oh no. Up there is where I wanted it, yes. No, bacon makes pigs better. That sounds horrible. Switch to the tram. Make a line from here. heard some requests for some more commercial. Yay, I can get the incineration plant. It's so good. You want the incineration plant. Budget. Water pump. Don't want another one. And heating. Boiler stations. $9,500. Okay, so the hydroelectric power plant is really frustrating to me because it always costs a lot of money and very infrequently actually generates power, like, at all. You can get it to, but it's typically fairly difficult to. We'll put one here. And the police station. Oh, hey, we can do a jail. Not enough money. What kind of horse crap is that? The garbage trucks. Are there more parks yet? I don't know if there even will be more parks. I forget. Let's do a basketball court. Right here. Fresh corn on. That's a weird thing. No, I mean, read what you said. Corn on what? Oh, Morgana, you silly goose. now I need commercial again. Commercial. After these messages, we'll be right back. Copyright. Come on, you can do it. Thank you. Come on. Thank you. Multiple problems. It's got a little crown. Building is emptying. One, two, three, four. Yes, yes, yes. All right, so let's do this. Get some water to here. Paradox Plaza. Okay, so yeah, I didn't even go into it. So the reason that I'm playing this wasn't Crown a Hammer before? I think it has to do with what rank you are in the cities right now. But yeah, so the whole reason that I decided to play this is because apparently this weekend on Steam is a Paradox Entertainment sale. Paradox Interactive, I think is what it's called. It's currently, like, their, like, weekend sale. And so, this is a game I own by that company. And I love this game. I really do. I have my criticisms that I've kind of levied already. But I do love this game. I really, really do. It just is very comfortable. It's not tediously difficult. There are plenty of city management simulations that are like brutally over the top, complicated, difficult, frustrating. And this one is not. It's still challenging to some extent. There is some level of balance, but it's very comfortable, which is nice. I'm sure running an actual city is a lot more complicated. A train station is really nice, but not when my city is this small. There's no need for one at this particular point in time. I definitely will eventually get one, though. But right now, I need to finally get my geothermal heating. 640 a week. 480 a week. So it costs... Oh, it provides less is why. It must be placed on a roadside. Oh yeah, so that's another thing about this though, is oh no, I gotta upgrade every single one, don't I? Once you get heating in, don't ever bother spending money on regular pipe. I mean, I guess there are some logical reasons, like you can probably go pretty close to every other on some of them. If you have it all balanced right, you probably can go every other. So you can probably save some money that way. But yeah, you wanna keep the entire town heated once you have the ability to heat the town. Because it's like any other service, you wanna be on top of it. Oh, it must be Stormy McStormerton time. My OCD doesn't let me, though, leave any unupgraded. That's another thing, though, about city management that is way different is a lot of these would be private ventures. They would not be something... Oh, I thought I had a crematorium. Oh, the sauna. Well, that's different than... I thought I already unlocked the crematorium. But yeah, yeah, you wouldn't have, like, the heat and all that be run through the city necessarily. Many towns do have, like, public heat and all that kind of stuff that's just taxed and put on the water bill. But, like, certain places, it might be a completely private thing. What's this? Oh, I'm gonna need more health clinics. Everybody be not sick anymore. Don't you be illin' on my watch. Man, we need some industrial, like post haste. Uh-oh. Big city. Yeah, now I can do the crematorium. Yes, I know, but I don't need one yet. You move way down here, and you move way down here. University. Well, again, probably want that near the botanical garden. Oh yes, pollution for like 4 seconds. Universitat. You already said that, bro. Water treatment plant. It has cost $15,000. It has cost $30,000. But the trash thing, it is the so much dollars. There we go. Gonna get some abandoned buildings before they can get over there. I'm so tired, and I did way too much today. And I'm mentally, physically, emotionally, I'm overall just purely exhausted. Crematorium, you're the next thing on my list. I finally got my police station. Crematorium is gonna go here. I hear puppies barking. Tomorrow, and I work the day after, and I have 2 days off. Alright, so this is where we're gonna have to do a messy thing. We're gonna have to upgrade these roads right here. Something to cut down on congestion. It does also have some level of interactivity between departments as well. Like, you can sometimes fix what is a pollution problem by upgrading roads. You can sometimes fix what is a, like, a crime problem by fixing, by upgrading roads. You can sometimes, fix a, like, education problem. Well, no. I mean, all of them really, the roads are really super mega important. Like, I guess that's true in a real city as well, but, like, upgrading a road can, like, drastically affect a lot of things by creating, instead of a two-lane, creating a four- or a six-lane highway, or four- or six-lane street can have a pretty heavy effect on the situation in the town. I can now do a solar power plant. That's so good. That's super important. That's, like, super nice. Yes, I know. I have more buildings. Ah, oh, but it's so amazingly big. So big. That's what she said. Trains. I like trains. I don't need those. I need this. The more you can cut down on pollution, the better. Sell. This. Keep the incineration plant. Another reason incineration plants are good, despite the fact that they do have pollution, is that they will provide power for the town. So again, you can fix your power problem sometimes by adding some sort of incineration for your trash. Upgrade as much of the street as you can. Have to move this to here. Then move this back over here. Well, if you guys weren't such trashy, trashy people. Medical clinic. And I know there's new land. I don't need land. I'm perfectly capable of satisfying what I need with what I have right now. There. Another thing is, look, you'll see this area is polluted and like looks less than happy. Over time, that will actually go away, which is also awesome. Water. You need water? You have water. You'll need water as well. There's a thing I needed to build, but what was it? Oh, I remember. I gotta go back to providing heat for the masses. I need more money, but what about the people who need heat? What about them? Come on, get all the trash, bruh. Get it all. everywhere that has pipes heated now? Yes, they are. Which means that next I need to do this. Yes, I know there's an abandoned everywhere because of the trash. But there is so much trash. It is one of the bigger frustrations in the game, is as I said, sometimes also what'll happen is your cursor will jiggle just weirdly, and it'll destroy a road, and that's really, really annoying. You just saw it there kind of stutter between two buildings. If it does that just wrong, it'll destroy a road, and that can be, like, super obnoxious. Because sometimes if you break one part of a road that you had as part of a segment, it will make it so that the whole section is a mess. And you have to, like, make a janky partial road. So I know I need to build more industrial. I gotta get everything on... What is it that the hip and the with it say? They say... On fleek. Oh god, I feel dirty even just saying that word. I don't even know what the heck. Like, for serious. Fill this. Full of office. Well, then come to my town. My town has water. Oh yeah, I have a prison too. I can afford a prison? Dang. Y'all will go way out here on the edge of town. Criminal, hashtag criminal activity. Hashtag. Aha, well then bulldoze that. Bulldoze it. Bulldoze it. I wonder if it was that same lady who was just asking for someone to water the plants a month ago or whatever. I know! Relax, game! I know! The Lazarette Plaza is like way difficult, frustrating to get. I think it's Lazaret, actually, but I don't know for sure. Statue of Wealth. We'll go over in the commercial district. The Statue of Industry. Should go here. I'm not gonna build a road that way. It would cause traffic that direction. Oh yeah, I forgot I have all these too, the nightlife ones. Driving range. The driving range is gonna go up here somewhere. Happy Gilmore. Friendly Neighborhood Park. Good. Alright, so now what we need is why did I put two too close to each other? We'll make all this office buildings, yeah. No, the wrong one. It was the worst decision. What? Alright, so this will all be here. This will all be this. Bookstores and crap over here, bruh. 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 And a school. A transit. One of these. Over here. Alright, so have some apartments and residential. If we have a university over here, makes sense. No, don't abandon. No, no. It was a mistake. I know, game. You gotta give me a moment. Oh yeah, I can. Actually, I'll probably just bulldoze it. If I need more, I can make an incinerator. Which I don't even need that right now. Not bad. $252, man, I am doing swell all of a sudden. Your robot invasions. I want a friggin' bouncy castle. Another bouncy castle. Maybe not? Maybe they got rid of the walkways. Oh, crap. I was so close. Right, there we go. It won't be high in a minute, you guys. So, lots of this. One of the most attractive city. Where is there too much traffic? Oh, right here. That's the wrong kind of road is why. Upgrade. Oh, this is where the intersection is. So, a bit more regular industry over here. Some more of these, and some of that. Quit your gritching. Fountain of life and death. Some universities have their own police departments. Makes sense to me, and we can definitely use another one. Sounds like I'm winning a lottery or something. Casino. Courthouse. Oh man, look at that. Oh yeah. Let's listen to the casino. How are we doing on healthcare right now? Oh, it's doing pretty well. Thank you.
Levitating cats are the new trending topic on the internet, you guys. The tax office next to the courthouse. Eighty-five, we can get there. That's no problem. Everyone freaking loves a dog park. Kind of tiny park has a capacity of 150 people. This brand new mall is already on fire. And people are parking and they're, what, you goofy, goofy people. Oh, it's on fire. Well, I'm gonna go shopping. Colossal Order is another one of the companies that created this game. One, two, three, four. Alright, well, it is getting kind of late since I have to go to work tomorrow. So, I'll probably have to call it a night here pretty soon. I don't know how entertaining you guys found this. It's hard to tell how a simulator will work for viewership. If you like it, that's awesome. I love this game. If you have any interest at all in management sims, this game is phenomenal. Definitely worth checking out. Definitely worth all of the DLC as well. I really do like this. And I unplugged my microphone. I really do like this, and I really want more people to enjoy it. I will be saving this as... let's see. Other than that, what do I have to say? I don't know if I will get to stream tomorrow. I close tomorrow and then open the next day. So I make no guarantees. But if you see me, feel free to say hi. I might stream. I'm not certain. I'm not holding my breath on tomorrow. It could be pretty crazy. We're going to be slightly understaffed tomorrow, and it is Labor Day weekend, and it is a store. So, I'm not so sure. But I'm hoping. Anyway, thank you guys for checking it out. I hope to see you again real soon. This has been me. Good night.